Talk about fighting to the end of the year. Let's not forget the last time at our premium live event. It was a no disqualification matchup at Vengeance Day. No limits that Dijak won't go, and the same can be said for Joe Gacy.
You gotta wonder, Dijak's gotta be curious about wondering, what's in the box, Vic? What's in the box? What do you think's in the box, Vic?
I don't wanna know, is Gacy actually may know as he's looking around it from behind. And the last time these two met, it was the other way around.
Wait a minute.
It was Dijak who was blinded in Clarksville. He's returning the favor tonight,
Nick,
to Joe Gacy.
This is serious. Wow.
What lengths are these two willing to go to? Doesn't give a damn right now about Joe Gacy and any duct tape. Boom! Well, that's one way to create a little separation. How's Gacy even seeing this? Spinning, Uranagi.
Real
he can't see.
Got him real
but
close.
Can he win?
No.
That's a great point, Book. Dijak was so close, he felt Dijak's presence.
Indeed, you got real close to the body, Vic. It's a presence right there. Right now, he's out of.
Oh!
Wow! Party's over, man. Party's over. Whoa!
Dijak in utter disbelief. What is it going to take to keep Gacy down? Feast your eyes! But Gacy's back to his feet.
You can't see though, Vic.
Who gives it? I don't care if he can't see. He can't be stopped. He just won't stay down. But a second feast, your eyes. And finally, Dijak puts away Gacy.
Here is your winner, Dijak.
I don't know why I'm sitting here in almost disbelief and shock that Gacy didn't get back up. Nothing we've seen over the last several weeks off of a truck through our stage. Joe Gacy wouldn't stay down.